Assalamualaikum, bersama Nikmatul. Hari ini aku jalan-jalan teman-teman. Tapi ya daripada diem aja, kita ngobrol aja sama Pak Dobson. Tuh lihat, cuaca di luar tuh mendung kelabu ya, dan menunjukkan 3 derajat Celcius. Dingin banget. Ya, sebetulnya dingin di luar, tapi di dalam kan nggak dingin. Oke, kalau teman-teman ngeliat video-video aku lama, kan aku pernah sharing kenapa ini bule menikahi TKW dari Hong Kong. Itu udah berlalu ya, banyak banget yang komen. Kalau sekarang, aku akan bikin topik, nanya ke suami aku, bagaimana dia tahu kalau dia mencintaiku. Kayaknya seru nih, ini jawaban dia apa gitu ya. Oke, bentar ya, aku nanya nanti dia lagi nyetir. Tapi kayaknya kita ngobrol santai kan ya teman-teman. Ngobrol santai, di belakang ada si tuh anaknya Pak Dobson. Anaknya Pak Dobson juga anak saya juga. Oke, percakapannya dalam bahasa Inggris ya teman-teman. Maklum saya juga lagi belajar bahasa Inggris. Bahasa Inggris saya itu jelek. Jadi kalau saya ngomong bahasa Indonesia mulu, saya nggak lancar-lancar begitu ya. Udah tiap hari ngomong Inggris aja medoknya nggak karu-karuan. Apalagi ini kalau nggak ngomong ya. Nah, jadi kalau ada kesalahan about bahasa Inggris aku ya mohon maaf. Jangan dibully ya, maklum. Ya, saya kan udah banyak sekali belajar bahasa gitu loh ya.
See those houses over there? That's where the view.
Oh ya, tuh lihat. Ya, ini lagi dibangun, ini udah mulai tinggi banget itu kondo-kondo. Kasihan nih yang di belakang rumahnya tuh, di belakang gedung mereka pada komplain itu. Ini cepet banget. Ini aku tinggal di belakang sono. Sebentar ya, masih di intersection. Intersection, right?
Yeah, intersection. That was either you can tell you've been doing the.
Yeah, soalnya aku lagi belajar reading driving.
Where it intersects. Yeah.
Intersection. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Miss Honey, I'm going to ask you something. Like before, I already have a content about why you marry me, right?
Well,
long time ago when we are in Hong Kong.
Why we married each other?
Yeah. Now is different topic.
What's the topic
now is when do you realize that you love me?
When did I realize I loved you?
Yeah, is that correct?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. I mean, obviously we in Hong Kong we could only see each other so often.
Yeah.
But I guess when you were leaving. To go back, and it was a Sunday night, and I really missed you, and I really wanted to be around you, and I really realized that I cared a lot about you.
Oh, you said that.
That's the beginning part, the caring. I cared. Now, obviously, love is much deeper than that.
Yeah.
But I started caring about you when we started dating, and I started caring about your feelings,
yeah,
and caring about so many things about you. When I first loved you, yeah.
It's love not to play. It's a lot of men want, oh, I just have a date, do not mean want to get married, right? So when you have real that you are really love me, that's the thing.
You know what? I mean, obviously, I had really deep feelings before we were married, but I think love comes with when you're doing things together,
yeah,
happily,
yeah.
When you're doing all of those things together and you just can't really be apart from that person. I was really deep. Mm-hmm. I was really deep in love with you. I'm going to say about 2 or 3 months after meeting you.
Oh.
Took a few months. I mean, I cared about you. I had feelings,
yeah,
for you. I liked you.
Yeah.
I liked you. Like, and then I care about. And
yeah,
then the deep feeling of love. What was the incident? What was the situation?
Yeah, what did you make, what do I make that you love me? That
I think on the rooftop. on the rooftop of our apartment, I had the roof, the 33rd
yeah
floor. And it was just being around you, I was just so happy. It was a warm feeling. You were like a blanket.
Oh.
You were like a warm blanket. Okay? And
okay,
by the way, when did you first realize that you loved me? put the shoe on the other foot.
Okay, let me explain here. Nah, teman-teman, waktu itu kita setelah kenalan kita tiap minggu ketemu ya. Jadi kita nggak tiap hari gitu. Jadi kita ketemunya tiap minggu kalau aku libur gitu nemuin Pak Dobson. Jadi kita menghabiskan waktu bersama itu di hari Minggu saja. Selain itu enggak gitu. Jadi pagi gitu sampai sore kita menghabiskan waktu bersama dan juga jalan-jalan sama temen aku juga kayak gitu. Dan ini cinta kita tumbuh setelah cinta, feeling, perasaan dan juga caring ya. Kayak gitu, rasa care itu gimana, saya juga gitu sama Pak Dobson, enggak sih langsung tumbuh cinta gitu, enggak. Yeah. So, how do I find that I love you?
Yeah. Okay, what did you find that you first liked me?
The first one, I just about care about you. I do not love you yet.
No, like, care, love.
Like is when I send you SMS, it's kind of, yeah. I can interesting with this man, yeah, or something like that.
Right.
It's, yeah, it's like it. Then I like to meet you in person. Your kitchen empty, so I try to cook for you. That I showing you that I care about you.
Oh, I
remember?
Yeah.
And then I remember you always buy a lemon tea, and why don't you make your own? You know, you buy lemon tea is $15, so
yeah.
one cup. I cannot have feeling when you far away. It's kind of like something, I miss something, you know.
Missing?
Something is, you know, what I remember is always about you. That's the thing.
You're missing Mr. Powell.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. Yeah. Went away.
Yeah.
To Thailand or something.
Yeah.
And then it's kind of happy, you know. It's different. And then you bought me a T-shirt and stuff like that, yeah. Something special. Oh, this man have a
Did I buy you? Yes, I did. I was in Thailand and I went scuba diving, and I bought you some nice stuff.
And then the one is like, I know that you have feeling for me when you to Philippines, and then, oh, I give you my house key. You can come here. Like, oh, is a man give his key to me?
I gave you my key?
Yeah.
Did you go to the house?
Yeah, I did. And
you went with your friend because
Yeah.
Did and you have a big party?
No, I just cleaned your house.
Oh, you're that's so special.
Yeah, that's about our...
Yeah, because you never trust someone completely when you first meet them. But
makanya aku kaget.
I care about you.
I'm kind of shocked. Jadi aku tuh kayaknya kaget dia ngasih aku kunci rumahnya gitu. Sedangkan Pak Dobson ke negara lain gitu, lagi liburan.
Yeah, but we should be sharing a lot more of our deep thoughts.
Yeah.
We got another topic.
Jadi. Memang perjalanan kita itu panjang ya teman-teman. Jadi kita memang.
I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, honey, are you sure?
I'm gonna go here. Yeah, I'm gonna
stay here.
Yeah. I should have went down 111. I mean, I could have gone down Gateway.
Yeah. Kita lagi ada di perempatan jalan.
I prefer 111.
Okay ya. Jadi dengan perjalanan waktu kita when you watch Mamma Mia with me at that time.
I was at ABBA. Yeah, it was ABBA.
Do you have feeling already?
I liked you. I liked you a lot. I liked you a
but
lot.
But I'm boring and not fun to be with.
No, it's not. You were...
I cannot dance. Aku gak bisa diajak ke disco. You cannot take me to the disco.
I didn't want to go to a disco. I want to be with you. I want to go for walks on a Sunday afternoon. I want it to be with you.
And then I'm not drinking. I'm not drinking alcohol.
Thank goodness.
It's boring, you know.
Thank goodness. Alcohol is poison. And don't drink it.
A lot of people do that. They have fun.
If someone has a drink or two in their life, you know, that's their lifestyle. Okay.
Yeah.
Don't push it on me. If I can, you know what I don't like is when people say, oh, I'm having a glass of wine. You have one now. You have one. I say, I don't want one.
Yeah.
You want to drink your wine? Drink your wine. Leave me out of it. Yeah. I don't like those people.
Makanya aku kadang heran. Ini bule ini nggak pernah ngajak aku minum atau gimana gitu. Jadinya aku senang gitu. Okay, ya. Kayaknya gitu aja sharing kita tentang cinta kita waktu bersemi. Jadi teman-teman udah tahu why kenapa bule ini menikahin TKW dari Hong Kong, dari kampung, dan juga waktu kami bertemu udah ada semua ya. Nah, kenapa dia mencintaiku? Padahal aku cuman biasa aja. Oh yeah, but I'm not title. I don't have a school degree. How? But I think love is blind, right?
No, love's not blind. Love is accurate. I mean, I didn't. You know, at that point in my life, I wanted someone like you who was just soft and caring.
Oh, soft? No, I'm not soft. I'm
inside
I'm
talk, your
I'm
your
talk
heart,
loud. I'm talk heart, loud.
Your heart is soft. Your heart is soft.
I'm very loud. So why is it I'm soft?
I did not. You know, this is what
I'm only independent. I'm not bothering you.
I wanted
right?
someone who's independent and soft.
Soft. You think I'm tofu?
Yeah. Tofu.
So sensitive. Oke ya teman-teman, sekian aja. Aku mau lanjut ke mall itu sama Mas Daniel. Mas Danenya bilang alambu. Sekian aja ya, nggak usah panjang-panjang. Jumpa lagi dalam video selanjutnya. Terima kasih.
I want to get Daniel something that he can wear and feel comfortable and not be cold.
Yeah.
But not too. I don't want to get him to anything
too bulky.
Too bulky because he won't wear it.
Yeah.
But you know, January can get cold.
No, January. Dana have a Canadian goose.
No. I'm talking about just clothes.
Yeah, to clothes. Yeah. Okay, sekian teman-teman. Jumpa lagi dalam video selanjutnya. Bye bye.